Jack was a troubled kid.
Trespassing, destruction of private property, arson.
120 hours of community service.
You're going to be helping people this Christmas.
Looking for a place to belong.
This is where the action happens. Most of the dogs have issues that make them nearly impossible to place.
And a friend to call his own.
I'd call it selfish, self-absorbed egotism.
Or not to be focused on yourself when all you have is yourself.
But when bad news...
We just found out we're not going to be opening again after the holidays.
What about the dogs that haven't been placed in homes yet?
Don't say it.
Well, how much time do they have?
Until Christmas Eve.
Gives him an opportunity to shine.
What if you help me place all the unadoptable dogs before Christmas?
It's going to torture you just as much as it'll torture me, having to spend the next 2 weeks together.
It's going to take a Christmas miracle to find homes for the rest of these pups.
Jack will discover his Christmas spirit.
No allergens with this breed. Totally hypoallergenic.
I heard that you're helping to find homes for animals down at the shelter. So you are using your unique powers of persuasion for good this time.
Guys, there's no way that Jack is into me, okay? He made it very clear.
It's like you've made it very clear that you're not into him, right?
And find a true home for the holidays.
Merry Christmas.
This is really sweet. Thank you.
I need you to take Toonie.
I don't think I could split you and that ugly little dog apart. You belong together. So I'm asking you to come home with me for Christmas.
Mar Vista Entertainment presents Vincent Giovanoli, Grain McDermott, Lexi Giovanoli, and Reginald Vell Johnson in 12 Dog Days Till Christmas.